Good morning. It's cold outside.
By the microphone, I
apologize. It's cold outside.
And that's Bill. She's been looking for
the elf on the shelf. Ash. That's what we named her, elf. Good morning. It's cold outside.
Find the microphone.
I apologize. It's cold outside.
And that's Bill.
She's been looking for the elf on the shelf. Ash. That's what we named her, elf. Hi, and welcome back to my channel. Knox Blocks. We came to visit us today. We got a big surprise visit. Yes! The elf on the shelf came to visit. He became part of our family this day. And guess what his name is? His name's Ash. For you new people who are viewing the channel for the first time, she can't find him. He was hanging up on the wall, putting up postcards. Where is he at?
There.
He's up there? Well, he sure is. Gosh. Shall we get a closer look at him? What do you think he's doing? He's putting up postcards, putting up Christmas cards.
No, he's not there.
So, keep looking. Keep looking. I don't think he's over there. I'll turn some lights on so we can see. Come here, Bill. Last time he was in the kitchen, he was hanging from our ceiling fan, changing the light. What is the elf up to today? He's hanging by a string. He's got a light bulb. I don't think he's hanging. Looks like he climbed up the string. Oh, look at that. The light bulb went up. He's trying to change the light bulb, isn't he? Oh, Ash, you're good. Thank you. Alright. He's got the good bulb there. And when he makes it to the top, he's going to change out the bad bulb, the good bulb. There. It's been known to hang out in my other room. So Ash is receiving Jesus Christ for the first time. It's been known to hang out in the other room. And the Pledge of Allegiance. Sebastian and I are looking for the elf. There you are. There he is. Right over there. What do you think he's doing? If we listen really carefully, I bet we can even say the Pledge of Allegiance. What do you think? Let's listen, shall we? So we'll go check in there. How about you? Did you find him? Go show me. Where's he at? Still looking for him, huh? I have an idea. I bet he's in here. There he is. he did. He even gave us a present. Dash, did you stack all these oranges? Here's a little tape. That's your elf magic. Got your friends behind you? Someone dressed up like Santa Claus? This time, Ash. Found where he's at today. Ash is sitting comfortably on his oranges. And don't forget to subscribe. Subscribing keeps you up to date and in the loop. Don't forget to hit that like button.
With liberty and justice for all.